Thank you, Tyler. Developing tonight, an accused robber sits behind bars. We watched as officers hauled Marquez Green to jail this evening. Police charging him with aggravated robbery in connection to a crime earlier this month. Officers arrested Green today in the West End for a robbery at the Timbers Apartments or Timbers Edge Apartments on Pinchback. Police say they're working to see who else may be involved.
We're going to be using all resources available to us to crack down on the rise in robberies that are being reported in the area of 1075 Pinchback.
Police say other charges are pending. A judge set his bond at $750,000.